Former President Donald Trump may owe $100 million in back taxes for Trump Tower here in Chicago. That's according to the New York Times and ProPublica, which looked into IRS audits of the Trump family business. According to their report, the IRS says the former president used tax loopholes to write off his losses on the Chicago Tower twice. The first write-off was in 2008 before Trump Tower opened. Trump claimed the tower qualified for the tax code of worthless, meaning he would not see a profit.